An update tonight on the pedestrian crash out of Valley City. We now know the name of the 83-year-old woman who was struck by a vehicle while on the sidewalk. She's Joanne Nathan, and her injuries are life-threatening. This happened Sunday afternoon at the intersection of 2nd Avenue and 3rd Street Northwest. The driver, 85-year-old Ralph Thompson, could face charges. Officials say he was in a Ford Expedition when he backed out of a parking spot, hitting three parked cars, a building, and Nathan.